I can play a different position, but mainly I've played from the left wing, coming inside to play combination play with the striker, with the offensive midfielders, and also the fullbacks that are coming high and wide. So yeah, I'm a player that wants the ball and wants to create a lot of danger, and I want to enjoy the fans. I heard that they did a scouting from the lower leagues in Europe, and my name was coming there, and they had an eye on me, and of course they prepared for facing me when we was selected against Milan in the Europa League qualification. So they prepared for me, and of course they knew what I'm capable for, and yeah, it was good for me to show to people that I can perform against a good team, which Milan is. So a lot of people are saying that the Norwegian league isn't that good. So for me, it was a possibility and a chance to show my type of play against a strong team. And the second part of the question, it was some other Italian clubs also interested, but now I'm here in Milan, and that's I'm happy with that, and I don't want to talk so much about other Italian clubs now. With the quality of the players we have in our squad, we can reach high level this season, and I want to be a part of an ambitious team that wants to never get satisfied, and always want to reach new limits, and puts the bar even higher than we have done in the past. So hopefully it will be the start of many, many good years for Milan.
When you know that you're not as good as you wanted in some aspect, you need to improve and you need to work on that. I don't need to only work on my defensive part. I need to work on my attacking part as well, and be as much as complete that I can be, and the mindset that Hauge has, the mindset that every player in this team has, that's what keep us moving and keep us forward, and I want to keep that mindset as well. I think when you come into a team like this, it's always easy to be a part of, because the mindset is right and everyone is in the same bubble. So for me, it's keeping the hard work. I think Italy is a very good country and a very good championship for me to improve in some aspects that I need to improve. And I hope to be a more complete player after my journey here. It was something that amazed me when we were coming off the hotel, driving to the stadium. And we had all the supporters, hundreds of people there, shouting for us, supporting us, give us motivation for the game. I think you go to a dressing room and you have that extra motivation after you see something like that. And that's the spirit of the club. That's when you see the spirit of the club. I mean, you're inside of the stadium, you score a goal and you hear the fans outside of the stadium celebrating the goal. I think that's amazing, and even when the game was finishing, they wait for us and they were celebrating with us. I think that is fantastic in times like this when we don't have fans inside of the stadium, but hopefully I can see San Siro full of people this season. And for the second part of the question, of course, I was really happy with Leão. I mean, he's a fantastic kid, fantastic player, and he's going to help us a lot this season. I mean, during my short career so far, I played in a lot of positions, right back, left back, right winger. Before I was trying to find maybe what was best for me. After a few years, I can say that the position that I'm strong is the right back. I want to build my career around that. But like I said, I'm always open for what the manager needs. If he needs me to play on the left, if he needs me to play more forward, more backwards, I mean, I'm open to that. I think when in the team, when you have that versatility and when you have players open to that, I think it's more helpful. And for me, like I said, I'm always open to that, but I want to build my career and make my statement and into a right back position. I mean, when I signed for AC Milan, the hunger and the willing to achieve good things at this club was what kept me motivated to come here. I mean, the project that the club presented to me, it was fantastic. And of course, my head is 100% in Milan. I know the terms that I came here. It's something that sometimes can be talked or not, but my head is 100% in Milan. Help the club make great things this season, improve this season, and like I said, achieve what we want to achieve this season.